Thank you. Hi, my gun.
Yeah, I had to clean my room.
Oh, is that why you went on a few minutes ago?
I'm gonna make it so it will let me know when you're online. Notify when online. On.
Yo, Michael, guess what? I'm gonna be able to get Garden Warfare 2 at the end of the month. Michael, you don't say awesome, you say hell yeah. Oh, Michael, just let you know I'm doing a broadcast, okay?
Yeah,
no. How are ya?
You're the fire jumper.
So they don't have, it says I don't have any views on it today.
Yeah, but on broadcasts, for me, it's a little bit late. But once it's on YouTube, yeah. Mm-hmm. That's what YouTube videos should I do?
I think Black Ops 3, maybe. Die. There's so much fire and more fire jumpers. Can I just get away from this? I'm gonna die. Go up the slide. This is how you ride a slide. You go down. Daddy, that was the best ride ever.
That's how you ride a slide.
Oh yes, we got Vanquish Street times 2 when I was just being stupid. I think that is a win.
And you got a Thunder Shriek 3.
Oh, and I got a trophy as well. No teleporter for you. So guys, let's just keep calming. Keep it going.
Keep it calm and keep it going.
This fire team is actually really powerful. I'm glad that I unlocked the character. Gotta run up the side, gotta run up the side, gotta run up the side, let me get up the side! Go on, plants have won this. Give us the coins. Oh, what, overtime? Oh no. Three plants. Oh, four plants, one zombie. Five plants, one, three, oh no. Yes, plants won.
People go. Hello, look at my comment. People go.
Yay, I got 7,460 coins.
I'll just do it for you.
8,000 more, then I can get an Incrediplant pack.
Incrediplant.
I wonder what I'll
open.
Only if it was 360. Oh nice, I've vanquished 8 players.
Nice.
Although I got KO'd 9 times.
Nice. You're KO'd. Ellis.
Hmm?
You got 21 views, you know.
On what?
In your latest Plants vs Zombies.
What, the one I'm doing now?
No, Plants vs Zombies times 2.
Oh yeah, PVZ times 2.
Yeah, we got 21 views.
That's not too bad actually.
No, really good.
I had like quite a lot of views when it had not even been up for a few hours.
Oh,
yes, guys, Wonderful Shores. I love this map.
All you have to do is keep it going.
Keep calm and keep it going. We have to actually do that because... Oh, you sent me the message.
Keep it going.
Keep calm and keep it going. Yes, guys, won the zombies team. Personally, I prefer plants now, but, you know, zombies is cool. Let's see. Let's be foot soldier. Okay, round starting 9, 8, 7. I'm gonna do my super move. The double super thrust. I'm gonna stand up here for the whole round, and then just like do the double super thrust move.
Yeah.
Get us going to Baton. Crazy Dave's airship. See Crazy Dave's crazy ship.
Yeah.
I'm gonna shoot it down. It's a magical caravan flying. It's a magical van flying through the sky. Shoot it down. Oh, I did like 50 seconds. Take it down.
Take it down.
Keep calm and take it down. If I killed someone just then, I'd be so happy because that's the one that's all things. I was trying to throw it at Crazy Dave's RV, but it didn't really work. Come on, destroy Crazy Dave. Oh, I died. Where? Okay, come on, we need to destroy Crazy Dave. If I just stand at the top of the mouth, then I don't think Crazy Dave could. But you know what? I need this job. Yay, someone come to one of my activities. It was good. Oh, Crazy Dave's still up. Keep calm, keep going.
Shoot it down.
That's what I'm trying to do, but it's taking forever because there's so much health. Where? Is Crazy Dave still in the sky? Is he? Yes, he's still in the sky.
Magic if it's frozen.
Oh no, it's the zombie one now. I want to shoot Crazy Dave down. I'm shooting the zombie one anyway. Oh no, Crazy Dave is still in the sky. I want to shoot him down. It's a Crazy Dave flying through the sky. Shoot him down.
I wonder when you get the second message.
It's a magical Dave flying through the sky. Shoot him down. Yes, I did it. Maybe quit before I killed him.
Ellis. Did you get killed?
Yeah. I got a taste of my own medicine.
Anyways, I'm gonna share it with lots of people. Share activity. Ellis. I'm sharing the broadcast around the world.
Oh god, damn it. Around the world, yeah. I'm on the way.
It's not a bandage, my dad. Shut up,
my dad. Ah, it's my dad, I think he's gone. Oh my god, I just killed someone. I'm doing it randomly. I was doing it in the sky, shooting down, and I killed someone.
I wonder
if
we
get my message, it's just so funny. Okay. Yay, I'm in the zombie's eye! And obviously the first thing I do is the double super slot spin.
I might play the crew.
I played that horror game you were playing yesterday, well, not yesterday, the other day.
I'll do that later on.
Wait, is it music? What kind of game? Options. Yeah, play it on. I'm doing that. It's a magical pony flying through the sky.
Hashtag, this is Toilet.
Hey, DJ Toilet. YouTube.com slash where the toilet's at. In this episode, start with
where the toilet is.
Where the toilet
is.
Where you. Pull it where you at, though. President! President's back, I'm gonna shoot him down. Oh, God.
I got killed
with the cheesy top.
You got killed with a cheesy what?
Chomp.
Cheesy decent.
Bam.
I found it. Cheesy toilet.
Get it?
Yeah.
That's any better. Die.
Die.
He thinks he can take territory. Well, he can die.
Everybody can die because that's the toilet.
I must to die because he's in the toilet. Yes, I get to do a double move. I did double super thrust over the pin.
What?
I did the double super thrust move on top of a pin.
Or Obama.
Someone is watching my broadcast.
Awesome. Yay. Yeah.
Vanquish this chomper. Let me vanquish the chomper, please. My chomper.
Oh,
he's already dead.
Ellis, you know if you have plants?
Yeah.
Yes, I would say.
What'd you say?
If I was plants, I would say, get to the chomper.
Get to the chomper. Come on, you're Edward, you get to the chomper. Yay, zombie spawn.
Hello,
I'm
in my room. Yeah,
boom, boom. I'm a magical
bomb.
Oh, you stupid.
Yeah.
MLG. Oh, Michael, I have 49 characters on Disney Crossy Road.
Awesome. Oh yeah, I got an epic dude from
Disney. Yeah, I got epic as well. I got the executioner.
I got an epic
Toy Story. Guess who? I've unlocked three of the secret characters.
I've unlocked
Mortimer, the cat lady, and the warthog from Tangled.
Yeah, I got all of those and like one more, but I can't remember
him. Plus, you know, today I got Baymax, which is awesome.
Well, is he like a classic or?
He's a rare.
Nice.
So I have one epic. Nearly all of them are classics, but I have a few rares. Mm. Yes, we destroyed Crazy David. Oh no, he's still flying. Yes, we destroyed him. Get
back to
Crazy Dave.
Should I bounce my bouncy ball to the max?
What the hell is that?
I'm bouncing the bouncy ball. Aww, it bounced the roof and it hit my hand.
Oh my god.
What else?
There are potato mines right in front of me. I saw it. I tried to jump over it, but I actually jumped onto it.
Yo, stupid.
But I'm not. Oh yeah, I got another achievement thing. I just need to keep one of the little game achievements. Need
awesome.
To do two more. vanquished 10 players in a session. How many have I vanquished already? One. I am going to have much good luck.
Yeah, you have so much luck, man.
Better be dead. Do you know what ability I really want on this game?
What?
I really want this sombrero chili bean bomb.
Oh, that's good.
I mean, I have the rainbow heal beam. I have the cactus-looking drone.
Hidden torch? Torch found.
Wow,
I'm doing so good.
Oh, what? I got killed by Bunkshawing. Oh my god.
Well,
I was walking around the corner, I just got killed with an uppercut. I didn't see him, I just walked around the corner, then what do you know? Bunkshawing's here. I'm gonna wreck Bunkshawing now. I don't think he's even. Oh no, he is. Die! Yes, I vanquished him. Yay, Bunkshawing's dead. Dude, double shift plus move on him.
Bunkshawing Jenkins.
I was just inside of his body and I did the double shift plus move. Yes, captured objective. Yes, I vanquished someone right before I died. Yes, man, get in. I've been revived by Mitch Junior.
Wow, Alice. What's up, guys? It's me, Michael King. We are playing the Claw. Look at this farm, level 29. But first,
let me take a selfie. Michael?
What?
You forgot about who?
Oh yeah, I forgot about Houdini. Peonies.
I'm going to go see the new Jungle Book when it's out.
Yeah, I know. Okay, so first it's this episode, Michael. What are these songs that third? Yeah, so I'm in my mum's care. Get it, my care. How have I not crushed it? I'm like, it's terrifying. Oh, there we go.
Why is that you, Kate? That's a bit of a question.
No, this is it. It's kind of like being
stupid. Yeah, bye.
Wow.
Why don't you keep starting already? Oh, I died.
This.
Wow.
This guy is horrible.
I got killed by Harvey Sunflower.
Yeah.
I got killed by Sunflower with a wizard hat and glasses.
This today is gonna be.
This is faster, Michael. Oh, I'm gonna shoot
today,
Crazy Dave down again. I'm gonna get 250
more points. Today is gonna be our YouTube extravaganza on the third episode of today. Guess what?
Oh,
there will be. There will be a horror game. There will be with some evil because I guess.
I will avenge you. Yes. Where
Mama,
is that?
I will avenge you.
Mother, I will avenge you. I'm scared, I'm going into a cave and there are no torches. Wait, I'm Minecraft, I'm thinking easy.
One of the
Let me go walk. Let me go walk. Let me go walk. I could have just kind of...
Get out of there!
Vanquisher Nemesis
let's use the clover.
I'm falling down the stairs!
I'm falling down the stairs!
No, the spiral stairs. I died and then my body's just rolling down them now. And I just went past the guy, but it was a all-star, so he put a sign down, but I wouldn't go further anymore. But he didn't heal me. He didn't revive me. But they don't know. But where they at though? Oh, oh my god!
No, my sister's dead.
Illuminati is not real.
My sister's dead. Good. I will get him. Black and white. Black and red. Black and red. Black and red. To my bed. Good for you.
I'm on the teleporter, got Shrek. So now we can't use
Alice, did you see Britain's Got Talent?
Yep, did you see the guy with the sword?
Yeah.
Oh my god, guys. If you didn't watch Britain's Got Talent last night, watch it now.
I didn't.
It was so good.
I know.
Oh no, we only have like 25 seconds left and we haven't captured the garden yet. Come on. I'm going to do it for the team. I'm going to do Little Can. Little Can. Little Can.
Yo,
oh,
that's cool.
I hear
cool.
This
from
Bo, it's really big bomb. Oh, hell no.
I didn't know you can do that. Now that's cool.
Hello, Jesus. I'm gonna die. Come on, capture the garden. Capture the garden. No. Over time, come on. We can win this.
My sister said, who took my owl? No, Houdini took it.
No, we only captured 3 of 6 gardens.
Why is it always raining?
Michael?
Yeah?
Someone called Sanum Gaming has sent me a message saying, tell the 2-year-old, shut up.
Black cat! Hey, whatever your name is.
Sanum Gaming.
Sanum,
No, you're 0-year-old.
Hello?
But you're not, though.
Hello?
Watch him fly. Edus.
Yeah?
I'm going, mate. Good old. Will be up.
Will be glad.
I'll be on Tuesday.
See you. Oh man, I shared.
Why?
Because my mum's boyfriend is leaving. He's going home. Where?
Where?
You're Michael, you're 2 years old, aren't you? So shut up.
Once I was 2 years old.
And you still are
I
now.
Turned 9.
And you still are now, Michael.
No, I act like one, but I'm not.
So I need to find a little place to perch myself
Did you see Castlevania's bit really fake fall? It was so
Of course
weird.
I did, I was there.
I know. It was like, I'm running away. They're like, yep.
Okay, I'm hidden. In plain sight.
Ellis, haven't you noticed? Like, coming out so I can go down one, like a 3-year-old. Because when he gets in trouble, he gets so naughty.
No! No, don't kill me! No!
It's because... Alice, And you just wait and 1 month later, I got PVD too!
Yeah.
Yoy. Imagine Susie get PVD 2 or PVD 3 comes out, which I doubt that will happen.
No, PVD. The second one has only just come out.
I know.
I just took my off this game. I was talking.
Mr. Anderson.
Let me just...
I think I might do a mission. Because I've known to... you don't have the crew, do you?
Then have what?
The crew.
No.
No!
Man, I got shot down. And I don't know how to get back on... I don't know how to get back to the top of the mountain. I'm pretty much stranded down here.
What is the name of Minecraft video soon?
What did you say?
What is a Minecraft video soon? Or like a collab video?
I might, but then again I might not.
But yeah, I'm doing a extravaganza.
There's one.
Junk troll, cactus, smart loop.
Oh no, I'm out of bounds.
I'm at my mom's.
I'm at my mom's car. Boom, boom.
Get in the car.
Aww, I like being outside cars though.
I know, but I like toys.
I've made a happy face. Well, I'm making a happy face, but...
I thought you said that I made a happy fate.
Made a happy face. Fatality!
I made a happy fatality. I made him smile to death.
No, who's one? There we go, I've done it.
Oh,
I've done that happy face. Yay. Man, watch my stream a minute, okay?
I do not know if this is.
Okay, I'll just screenshot it.
I didn't turn it. Hey, look, the power shot. DTR.
Hmm?
GTR. GTR KO. Ellis, who would you rather face, Undertaker or Kane?
All KOs. I don't know. I am Undertaker though. Michael, remember, I am your character.
Hello?
Yeah, remember my tongue?
Oh!
We still the Undertaker.
Do, do. Did I beat my timer?
I think dead. I'm not getting scared.
We're getting scared.
Don't know me, I'm scared. Someone watches the video with someone else. Call don't know me, I'm scared. Then someone thinks of the person.
Ellis, just do it.
The John Cena, okay.
Ellis, Forest Drab!
You say drown, Forest, drown.
I said drive!
Oh, that's it. Drown? Oh, damn, Daniel. Why is damn Daniel a thing?
Damn! Damn!
It makes sense anyway. Basically, what are those sports saying?
Ellis, if someone goes like one of those, and, like someone stops them, just go, damn!
Daniel? Literally, someone knows this.
Damn!
What are those?
Busticles! Get over there. I'm just going to cruise around at the speed of sound.
That's a vine.
Cruising around at the speed of sound.
Aww.
Everybody, Ellis is having a spaz attack.
No, I'm having a seizure actually.
I'm dabbing. Dab. No one likes Squidward dabs.
No.
What the?
What is
dabbing?
Basically, you put your elbow is. You put it right. The shoulder. Yeah. You go down that until you reach like this thing. Yeah. You put this line to your face, then you put your other arm to the left. Then
yeah, I have no idea what you just said. Looks like I'm just lying down with a zombie.
Dude, look it up, man. It's so weird.
What if
you watch anime? It's on Black Ops. Is that?
Yeah, it's for the flying zombie. Hell yeah, I just saw the flying zombie. Now I just need to destroy the
flying zombie. It's a flying zombie, switch dash shoot again.
I'm having fun in the water. Yay!
Jumping around at the sneeze.
I'm spinning. I killed him.
If it's one nut shot, it's I'm you now.
Walnuts.
Beep, 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 beep.
I'm R2-D2 and BB-8 and 1. Beep, boop, beep, boop, bop, boop, boop.
You know, you can get like a BB-8 thing.
What, the
it's not a one. Yeah, you know what I've made?
What?
You know what I was like off for a couple of days? Just what I made.
What?
I don't think you'll believe this, but I made a life-size BB-8, which can actually move with the controller. I'm not lying. Yeah.
Magnets. It's not.
Yeah, magnets for the head and everything. It's so... No, not like magnets for the bottom, and that's where it can stick in place. It's so cool. I don't think I can bring it to school, though.
Dun.
I mean, it was like... Just my BB-8. If I shoot, if you don't like Star Wars, BB-8 will just go. BB-8 will call. If you don't like Star Wars, BB-8 will call. Who will call? Houdini. Just go. Get out of my world. Or just go. What you doing in my world? What's wrong? Draft, Alex, draft!
Hey, Sam and Gaming, I didn't know 2-year-olds could talk. I didn't know the television to set up. I didn't know that, actually.
I think my little brother, he's a 2-year-old. And he could talk, so... He can even swear now, he swears.
Oh my god, I just revived a guy, then I died, and he's right next to me the whole time, just ignored
me. Revive you.
I hate it when I honestly do.
My cars. I'm gonna try and drive backwards.
I'm gonna try and
get this doesn't help!
I wanna try and get you a potato.
It's a big potato bin.
The flying zombie. I destroyed the flying zombie.
Just wait a minute. Dude.
Oh no, the nasty is playing.
Yes! Thank you! I'm just letting you know, the 29th comment will get the controller.
The mic on? Just do it so people like... Hey, say their favourite Black Ops. What are you playing, Black Ops?
No, just
Okay, whatever your game playing, ask the person, are you playing the driving game? Are you playing the driving game?
Yeah.
Okay, tell, ask, say to people, put down your favourite car in the comments and say, and put hashtag I want controller, and then you'll be entered in. Michael, count up how many people there are. I'll find out how many people there were. I'll find out how many people there were, and I'll just pick a random number.
Yeah.
Because if you say what the name will be, everyone will wait, and no one will actually get it.
And also, I will be donating £150 to charity. Because I can.
Feed Ellis Pink.
This Ellis, I'm looking to change my YouTube channel name.
I didn't watch all of it properly because I couldn't hear it. Is this you going to do a new channel?
Yeah, Michael Kim Vlogs.
You're still going to keep the channel that you're doing now?
Huh?
Are you still going to keep the channel you're doing now?
Yeah, I'm going to do both at the same time.
No, I'm just going to post everything to my own, to the channel I have.
If I do like two or three videos on the channel I'm posting this on now, one vlog on the
vlogs. I don't know why, guys, but I've always thought the Sunflower and Chomp from kind of a Zombies were a couple. I mean, they'd be a good couple, wouldn't they, Michael?
Yeah. Ellis, but I'm looking, there's no jokes like to change my YouTube name. I really want to.
Okay, Michael, I'm going to get a Incrediplant pack, a super duper pack, and a reinforcement. So I'll tell you what, getting the Incrediplant one.
Guys, I'll see you guys later, and the next video will be in 5 minutes. It's.
Okay, Michael. I got a super rare character stick for the cactus, a rare character stick for the cactus, super rare eyeglasses for the pea shooter, super rare soil kicker, which is a move, well, which is a jester for the sunflower, super rare fire bunk choice, exceptional puppets, which is rare for characters, heartburn digesters for fire chomper, herbivore teeth, and garlic self revive. Super duper fast. I'll quickly tell you what
I've got. I have a controller to make VDHP. Do you want me to do that?
Do what?
Make VDHP.
I have no idea what you're saying. Say it slower, please.
Do you want me to make BB8 beak?
Yes.
Right, let me just get the controller. I don't.
Yay, my free gifts here. Oh, sorry guys, I forgot. We're going to end it. In fact, let's just quickly do this.
Becca, let's with the controller. You ready?
Okay.
Let me just bring the TV over here.
Hold on, I'm ready. Oh, that was awesome. Okay guys, let's quickly quit and then open that little sticker pack we got of the engineer, even though I did it for the foot soldier.
Stop speaking! Did you like it?
Yeah, that's actually pretty authentic and awesome if you ask me.
That's pretty hard to do. All about that money! Money.
So yeah, let's quickly open this. What have we got? We have a soldier level 6, even though it said I got an engineer, so let's see. Let's see what we get. Okay, so we've got a Lone Star hat, which is common, desert goggles, which is common, and a mohawk, which is common. So guys, let's quickly open up the reinforcements as well, because we didn't do that. We didn't have time to. since we have three screen door zombies, which is rare, two going up self-revive, which is uncommon, three bulkhead zombies, which is uncommon, three bamboo shoots, which is uncommon, and three ice pea shoots, which is uncommon. So we're almost a whole pack of uncommons. But guys, hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.